Oh, stop. Hold on a second. That was a picture.
And here it is, everyone. This is the finished product. Now, what I love to do is you can make a homemade cream cheese icing to put on top if you want to, or you can go and add ice cream on top. Also, you can also make a fruit compote to put on top as well. Just slice your bread and add whatever you like to it. Thanks for watching.